vrouwen en groep zullen wijzen voor de zitting of de deployment. Het is rond 10:45 PM. We spent just over 13 hours to distribute over 386 food parcels in two different villages and a disused warehouse where people also resided. So alhamdulillah, if we take a look here, we've got approximately 2,000 food parcels, of which we packed 1,000 today. And if you just, we take it around, so we've still got food parcels on the ground, alhamdulillah, we've packed. So it's through your generosity and donations, alhamdulillah, we're able to do this. It was really warm today and we were delivering food parcels. We struggled for water. So you can just imagine how difficult it is for the Syrian refugees. Alhamdulillah, you can still donate. We're grateful for everyone. And also we got Brother Imran from Nottingham. He's been very hard.
12 hours today, mashallah, I've been working. Closing boxes, lifting them, stacking them up, distributing them in the heat. We Allah accept your donations. Thank you so much. Without your donations, this would not be possible. Over and out for me. Thank you.